Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.4 second question. The question is, there are 6 marbles in a box with numbers from 1 to 6 marked on each of them. We are going to draw a marbles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now the question is, first question, what is the probability of drawing a marble with number 2? What is the probability of drawing a number with 2? Only one possible, because to get 1, 1 by 6 is option. For 2 also 1 by 6. 1 by 6, 1 by 6, 1 by 6, 1 by 6. Totally 6 marbles are there. Out of 6, if you are drawing marble with number 2, only one possible is there. 1 out of 6 marbles. So the first question answer is, the probability of drawing a marble with number 2 is equal to 1 divided by 6. Out of 6 marble, only one possibility is there. So probability of drawing a marble with number 2 is equal to 1 by 6. Next, second question. What is the probability of drawing a marble with number 5? The probability of drawing a marble with number 5 is equal to, for getting number 5 also, out of 6 marble only one option is there, so 1 by 6. Out of 6 marble only one possible answer is there, so 1 divided by 6. We can consider this, the first one number of favorable outcome, second one total number of outcome. Here only 6, totally 6 options are there. Favorable outcome only 1. That's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.